Plants are helpful when put inside houses. They purify the air surrounding them, provide oxygen, and make our homes more comfortable to live in. But there are some plants that may do more damage than good. They are very dangerous and should not be put inside the house. If you have these plants, you should throw it away immediately because it might endanger your family, especially the little kids and pets. Here is a list of the 10 deadly plants which you need to remove from your home immediately. 1. Water hemlock, Cicuta maculata. You should know that this dangerous plant is related to the poison hemlock, which was used to kill Socrates in ancient times. You should know that water hemlock is a large wildflower from the carrot family, and it's similar to Queen Anne's lace by appearance. 2. Deadly nightshade, Atropa belladonna. Have you ever heard of the legend, the Macbeth's soldiers poisoned the Danish invaders with wine spiced with the sweet fruit of the belladonna? This plant has sweet taste and berry-like fruits, which are usually responsible for most cases of poisoning. You should know that this dangerous plant is native to the wooded areas in Central and Southern Europe and Asia, and it has dull green leaves and black cherry-sized berries. 3. White snakeroot, Adreitina altissima. First, you should know that this poisonous plant is native to North America. White snakeroot is a plant with flat-topped clusters of small white flowers, containing a toxic alcohol, called trimethyl. This herb is responsible for the death of Nancy Hawks, Abraham Lincoln's mother. The worst thing about white snakeroot is that you don't have to ingest it directly to be poisoned. Nancy died from drinking the milk of a cow that consumed this plant before that. 4. Castor ben, Ricinus communis. This type of plant is usually grown as an ornamental plant due to its attractive looks, and it's native to Africa. You've probably heard about castor oil, right? The castor oil is produced from processed seeds, but before processing, the bens contain a poison called ricin, which is extremely deadly even in very small amounts. You should be very careful, because just one or two seeds are enough to kill a child, while just 8 seeds can easily kill an adult person. 5. Rosary pea, Abrus precatorius. It contains abrin, which is an extremely deadly ribosome-inhibiting protein. You should know that this plant is native to tropical areas and is often used in jewelry and prayer rosaries. It's kind of weird that if the seeds aren't damaged, they are not poisonous, but if they are somehow scratched, broken, or chewed, they can be deadly. 6. Oleander, Nerium oleander. Oleander is a beautiful plant with striking flowers. All the parts of this plant are deadly, because they are full with lethal cardiac glycosides, oleandrin and nerolin. If it is consumed, this plant can cause diarrhea, vomiting, seizures, erratic pulse, coma, and at the end, death. 7. Tobacco, Nicotiana tabacum. Tobacco is the most grown commercial plant in the world. All the parts of the tobacco, especially the leaves, contain nicotine and anabasine, the toxic alkaloids that can be fatal if they are eaten.